Hi guys, let's design axle casing and front plane. Choose the line. And I'm going to define this point. We're against this line. That's good. Pick these lines and tease against this line and say okay, perfect. And do an offset. Offset and tease of the whole thing reverse. Close this off. And try and just pick that. Oh, sorry. That's good. Put 100. And delete that and give this from here to here, define as 5.0, and the whole okay, the whole thing is 10. That's good. and trim entities try and yeah, that's good. That looks good to me. Revolve. Let's try and space. Okay, it's saying currently open as against this axis. So okay. Choose a fillet and put 20. Pick a circle and pick from here. We're trying to define for the balls, and also the diameter I would like to have, this is 16, okay, and try and pick that center and this and make vertical. Features extra cut. Just blind. Okay. And do the circle pattern. We need to do that anyway. Circle pattern. Just do 10. That's good. Just change the color. Let's change it to, let's change that to a bit. It's okay. Change it to white and serial graphics. Perfect. Save that as. That's it, guys.